69% done with the fucking game. Holy shit, man. How far we've come. Nonetheless, let's get it cracking. Last I remember, I was anti-venom. Yep, here I am. Hi.
Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me?
Well, that was embarrassing. Whatever. Whatever. Downtown Brooklyn. I'm gonna redeem myself. Where the fucker, man? Thank you. shit.
Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Oh my god, thank you. I swear, I'm moving to Jersey.
Every year they play Christmas. The other Spider-Man would have done it faster.
Yeah, okay, bitch.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing.
Alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Port and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. This is really high. How can such tiny turbines create so much energy? Now to deploy. Fly free, little turbine. Kabam! One more. There we go. Great. They're all happily launched. I'll just head back. Turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Gotta get up there. Talon drone's attacking the turbine. I've gotta stop them. I really wish we'd stop meeting like this.
Stay out of our way, and we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way? Okay, that's all of them. Now to get this turbine back in place. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these.
Another one.
Okay, Dr. Young, bring it on.
Training session.
Drone
drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone. Let's do some target practice. Always nice to be flying around Brooklyn. Gotta love Prospect Park. Gotcha! Those nest sites.
You got the bug?
Yeah, let's get it back to the garage.
What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if I can figure out where it went. No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. Better start checking out these garages.
I'm telling you, it's fine. Just a little stunned. It's not really moving.
Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect the video signal. What is this place? And more importantly, how do I get in there? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot. I free them, and then they'll help me get that door open. Gotta shoot those cages until they open up.
They're all over the place! They're swarming! Get me out of here!
Hey there! Let's meet our new contestants on Look to the Pit!
Spider-Man!
Drone! Safety mode! Fly home!
Here come the exterminators, Spider-Man!
All right, guys, you gotta tell me. Bees?
What? Never heard of niche markets?
Yeah, but this is like niche.
Shut up! We're not taking notes from a guy dressed like a spider! Grab this, Spider-Man!
A bee-lated arrival!
Get him!
Come on, fellas! There has to be an easier way to make money!
Why do you even care about them bees?
Do you know how many plants exist because of bees? They play a critical role in...
You don't care! Not that much! Cut yourself out, idiot!
Whew, that's all of them. I'll definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone.
So I completed it. Not bad. Let me get this over here.
Does anyone need food? It's not the healthiest, but I got like 20 pounds. Spider-Man, I believe in you. You're gonna stop whatever the hell is going on.
I heard this guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
You didn't mean to say brother, you know exactly what you wanted to say. You wanted to say my ninja. Like my ninja, come on now. Tear it up. Monster hunt.
Like the OG still. still got it.
Don't worry. I've still got plenty of time to disappoint.
Oh, there's two of these fuckers. What else am I missing?
Kill the spider first! These trees cannot
die! I was wondering if this could get any harder.
Go. Hey, what can I unlock? Oh, I can't. Son of a biscuit. What should I unlock here? Alright, I guess I'll just go straight to the main mission then. Fuck it. I think I'm gonna need all the skills unlocked.
Those people can't fight off symbiotes on their own. That's right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man. That's all of them.
I'm so tired.
Nah. I'm good. I'm gonna pass on. Alright, let me see. I'm gonna fill up a water bottle again. Oh. Did that siren run out of fucking power or what? He was like, "Ew!" Wait, my water bottle. Ew. He said, ew. Here I come and me wanna go home. Ew. Okay. Main mission. Let's go. What are we gonna do, Pizza Parker?
Norman, what are you doing?
Oh. Watching.
Yeah. Stop, Harry! We can help you.
Where's the rest of it?
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused. I'll find a way to save him. You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote. How? By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Oh, of course. Right where his mama was buried. Holy shit. What the hell did Venom do? Can you still do side mission? Oh shit.
Oh my god.
know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
All he needed was that meteorite.
Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
What the hell? Keep him right somewhere right here. Nah, side missions are gonna have to be on pause for right now, dude, cause... Look at that shit! Someone's aiming at me! Or looking at me, what the fuck?
There are people trapped inside that store!
Hi! Shit! Wait, this is part of the main. Was this not the main mission? Or am I tripping? Yeah, it is. Dog.
Okay, they're gone.
Oh my god, thank you. I swear, I'm moving to Jersey.
How is this part of the main mission?
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
That bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
Damn.
The people in that bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
Area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone. Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Well, how? Are you not gonna let me?
That suit's not an alien, is it? It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one. Looks good. What happened, man? Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want
us to
stop thinking about
them. Food.
They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Started.
Did I unlock this? Hey. Evolved suit. Nice. Wow.
I have to check out that and clear it out and move on to the next.
Fine,
countdown begins.
Great. Here we go.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
What? Hello?
Where's that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart.
No. Ah, shit.
How's it going, Spider-Man? I think I'm almost done clearing this nest. me? I'm hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Oh, what the fuck?
When you finish up,
stay focused, Pete.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, what? Is it gonna give it to me? Yes. Holy shit.
Where am I?
You are home. Finally, you are where you belong.
Is this what happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too.
Harry, neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry. You know that. Peter and I, we're gonna save you from this.
No, we are saving you.
Hi. Where am I supposed to go?
I can't stay here. I can feel the symbiote.
Woohoo!
Gotta move faster. I can't let him get me too.
Where the fuck do you want? Where do I need to go? Oh.
In trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now.
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up. What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. Subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you.
Hi.
Venom! I know you're here.
Yeah, I died quickly.
There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. I just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy.
Help.
I know. Just hang on. I'm coming. Tunnel. The meteorite has to be underground. Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind.
Thank you.
now!
Oh my god.
I don't have time for this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done.
Dude, how am I gonna beat these two? Oh, well.
I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Just stay down!
Good.
There, the subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What the hell did you spray him with?
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes? Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete?
Hi, pinche Pete. Ay, hijo de tu chingada madre, güey.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Hold on, peeps. Hold on. Give me a sec. Yo. Hi. Holy.
Help you, Harry.
Oh no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to. I'm sorry, I couldn't.
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay. Everyone's gonna be okay.
Oh shit. Oh, I didn't even know you were trying to fucking attack me.
Harry! Harry, talk to me!
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay?
Not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on. I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free.
Man,
we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed. We all see
tomorrow. Be the classic.
Okay, that got me a little dizzy. Holy shit. This is your last chance to collect resources to upgrade gear before end the story. Woo! I remember this fucking warning. Let me see. Keto. Do I have everything that I want? Unaffordable. Ain't that about a bitch? Skills. How many skill points do I have? I have two. That cost me 2 skill points. All right. Damn, I almost unlocked everything. Oh, yeah. I didn't say, huh?
That was a little painful.
All right, my bad. Had to walk away. Had to use the restroom. Whew, man. All right. Looks like I am good to go. These are literally like the last two things I need to unlock, but in my opinion, they're not that important. They really aren't. And then suits. What do I have here? That's right, the one for Miles. The one that I can't unlock. Not yet, at least. All right.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are
it
you
won't
ready?
Come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world. For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything. Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Story, Watson. What was that? Dead end? No. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares. I hope they made it out. Should be able to blast my way in. So end the world.
That chopper.
Thank you.
the hell do you want me to? Killed me. Okay.
You gotta be kidding me.
I didn't hit him. I hurt him. Killing myself.
That symbiote's big, but I'm fast. I can't go for the ladder with this thing still on me.
Wow.
Isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Please remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about the blast kicking our asses for 4 years?
We were weak then,
but we had each other.
Holy shit.
Oh.
done with you. Join us.
No! Please, remember everything we've been through.
It'll be a long night.
Single day after school, even slept over after your mom got sick.
We couldn't feel like that. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. At least first battle done. First fight done. First fight done. Oh, let me guess. You want to join us?
Peter's gonna have to. I mean, Miles gonna have to. Second battle.
Why do you keep fighting us now?
You're not giving me a choice!
Oh, dude, see, and you brought these in. Fucking assholes. Now I have to fight you and them?
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Wait, ah, oh shit. These ones have an ability.
This anti-venom's gonna sting Harry!
Fuck.
Ugh.
Oh my god, I was about to fucking... Whatever.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Not working! Free Harry with more anti-venom!
Whoa.
Brute force isn't working. Gotta be a better way. Gotta take those things out.
Not this shit again.
Then you replaced us with Miles. And poisoned you. Gives us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! He's infecting everything around us!
Enough for you or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry. You're my best friend.
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry. Not that thing you're wearing.
We are not a thing.
Shit.
Who are these guys?
No.
Yeah.
doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Wow, Venom can fly now?
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it. Holy.
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me. Don't want your future. Gotta get airborne if I want to bring him down.
Wait, I just saw something. Hold on. In the corner of my eye. Okay, never mind. I'm tripping. Hold on. Give me a quick second, because this shit is going to take some planning to do. Hold on. Sorry, I took a bite out of my damn food. Oh yeah! Sorry, I'm practicing my whistle because of some shit. All right. Let's go.
You don't know us.
Ah, fuck. Why do I have to fight Venom like a million times, man? Oh my, he's gonna kill me right here. Hit me with that choke slam.
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future.
I'm glad he hit me, actually. I was not gonna beat him like that.
Remember? What's he saying right now?
both!
Do it again, bitch.
I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing.
I didn't. That was uncalled for.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us.
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
We remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was. But Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer to put the psycho alien on.
Puta chinga su verga madre.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back.
How the hell do you dodge that shit?
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding on back. You took him away from us.
Took him away. What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry, man, that's the symbiote talking, not you.
You were jealous. that's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
Whew. This fight, man. What? Oh, that's bullshit. Okay, so you just gotta jump high enough. Dude! I kept pressing fucking circle! So now I know that he gets his wings back. Bro. God, I was gonna say, I better fucking...
You can't see it now! We're not so different, man!
Pete's better off without you! We are not!
I clipped his wings! Doesn't care about you.
Yeah.
fuck is gonna happen now?
Give me back my friend!
We are your friend.
Just hang on, buddy!
Please, no.
Leave him alone.
Dude, did Venom just like double up in size?
Time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
MJ, shoot Venom!
We're in business!
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
There it is, folks. There it fucking is. The long awaited finale. Goodbye, man. Harry. Harry, you're gone! Harry! No!
I'm sorry.
Poor Kay! Poor Kay! Oh shit, Miles is suddenly a fucking medic? Work, but I gotta try. Another one. A motherfucker back to life.
Thank you. Gotta get to the hospital.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Traces of Brandon. His chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Why?
Is this where we get the Green Goblin?
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how the virus has changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to...
Mary Jane, you know, like, mota? As in weed in Spanish, for some of you that don't know.
Episode one, done.
Nice. I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Office.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Bro. See you.
That's why the director said, oh, okay, we're gonna move forward with Miles, because, well, no shit. this is, wasn't that like the same reason for the whole Miles like solo game? So fucking Peter can beat Peter, quote unquote. So now you're telling me that Peter can do it again? I mean, don't get me wrong. I get it, but it's kind of like, what the fuck? It's cool though. Man, this game was amazing. Grand motherfucking finale. Wow. Here we are. Here we fucking are, man. What an amazing game. If you haven't played this game, or let alone the other ones, granted, the other ones are not going to be as good as this one because this one has got more features, but I still recommend you guys play the other ones. Play Spider-Man 1 and Miles. Feels good to finally. Not only am I done with this game, I can finally go on YouTube and click on all these Spider-Man 2 videos, because I didn't want to click on them for the specific reason, because I just didn't want to spoil the story for myself. There were some things, obviously, some captions, you know, there was like pin videos or whatever you want to call it, for people's like, I guess the main picture of the video. Gives it away of what's gonna happen, but I didn't necessarily click on them just because I'm like, nah, like, I wanna experience the story by myself. I don't mind some spoilers here and there, but as long as it's not like a full-on spoiler, like, I'm just like, oh, I know what's gonna happen right here. But yeah. Yeah. Long story short, this game is fucking cool. I recommend it. It's worth the money. And yeah. Well, that's if you have a PS5. If you don't, I don't know what to say other than that sucks. What the fuck? Yeah, this looks sick. Oh. What do we have here?
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Oh. This is the post-credit scene. For those that don't know, I mean, how the fuck do you not know what that is? In case if you don't know what that is, it's basically like an extra scene after the whole main credits. You know, obviously, pass by. Once they're done, once the main credits are done, I guess you can say, then you get this post-credit scene that's going to give you a hint as to what's going to happen on the next project, aka Spider-Man 3. So yeah, we'll see. I do hope though, I hope we get Carnage DLC or something, because it's like, I hope he's not like just another main villain on the next game, because it's like, why would you make another symbiote? Like Maximilian said, if anything, I was watching some of his Spider-Man's footage, but it was stuff that I already went through, so I didn't mind it. But he did say, he made a point where if for whatever reason they decide to make the Spider-Man 3 and let that be Carnage, it's kind of like, why? If you already made a video game, this one, Spider-Man 2, it's all about symbiotes, why not just add Carnage as a DLC? It'll just be a whole ass waste of, I don't know, that's just me, in my opinion. I agree with Max, it's just a whole waste of video game to add another symbiote as a main boss when you already did it with this one. So, why not just add it as a DLC? Not that hard. Granted, I'm not a video game creator or whatever, but I'm just saying that I'm pretty sure DLC would work rather than having to make a whole ass game based on another symbiote. But man, what a fucking game. What a motherfucking game. Japan. Oh. Damn, look at all that blood she's losing. This girl's kidding like light. Should I continue filming? Dog, some fact. Holy shit, man. How many more people are on this list? What else are you gonna... Jesus Christ. Studio support, North America. Jesus. Jeez Louise, man. Oh, man. Okay. tattoo right there looks. Hell does the fucking dude. How much longer? Damn, these guys went wild on the fucking credits, man. They said, can you imagine this was at a fucking movie theater? God damn, man. Oh my. Is there any way we can skip this? Oh, you can. Oh, bruh. Another post-credit scene?
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Oh, what was that? So when he's
some guy
doing the deed,
probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
Oh.
Hey. Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Great. That was it. Complete. Okay. Whew. All right, you guys. I didn't know you could skip that shit. Congratulations. You have finished the main story, but both Peter and Miles are still available to continue the adventure. You can now start a fresh adventure with ultimate difficulty. Good luck, hero.
What's up, New York? Someone's reporting something dangerous in their yard. Sounds like a job for me.
Whew. All right. Well, I'm pretty much, as you guys can tell already, done with the main story, main missions. I still have a lot of, like, side quests to do, which I will eventually do, but I don't think I'm gonna do that shit right now. Look at all this shit that I still gotta do. Which is good. I mean, it'll give me a reason to keep playing it until I decide to fully not play it anymore. Just like the other ones. Hear me out. Unless if, Insomniac, which is a company that pretty much, you know, produced this game. Insomniac, whatever they're called. If they do like a Carnage DLC type of shit, oh, hell yeah, you best believe I'll hop right up, you know, I'll play again. But, I mean, for now, like I said, I just finished the main story. I have all these fucking side missions that I can still do, but again, I'm kind of a little, like, worn out. And, yeah. So, yeah, this shit was awesome. Fucking strongly recommend it. If you haven't played it, and you're just watching it just because you want to watch it, or watch a stream, or not even mine, or other streams in general. Ugh, what did I just do that for? My bad. long story short, get the game. Get this one and get the other one. They're pretty fucking dope. All of them. But yeah. Alright. This is gonna do it for the stream. It was a fucking awesome ride. Thank you very muchos, and